Here we are working on this BMW X4 2017. It comes up with these lights. Funnily, when you put your foot down, it lacks in power. And I mean, when I say lacks in power, there is absolute no power. The maximum you're going to reach is about 17 miles an hour. After doing a diagnostic scan, it's come up with this throttle actuator short circuit. So I've done this before, and I know somewhere down the line, I'll show you where that is anyway, so you can get a good idea. That's the fault code. Forget the rest, I'm not bothered about the rest, because that's to do with the speed sensor on the rear right, which is that wheel there. Anyway, coming round to the engine, as you can see here, this is it, that's it, sorry. This is the throttle body. Now, there's two wires going to, coming from this loom. One's this way, as you can see, goes underneath, and the other one's here. I'm not bothered about this one, it's this one here. So now, if I show you, funnily, if I show you here, it's not being plugged in. So that's why it's coming up with short circuit. Now, then again, if it was plugged in and the wire was broken, it will still come up a short circuit. And as well as that, sometimes this is faulty and you will say short circuit. So you got to bear in mind, you got to like trace it all the way from here all the way back to the wiring to the fuse box. So this, all we're going to do is plug it in underneath. It's just there, as you can see. I'm just going to plug it in and hopefully see how it goes. But it should be just that, really, from what I know. It's a bit of a difficult
one. Now that I've plugged it in, I shall have a look.
So instead of this being permanent now, if we just turn it off and on, it should become intermittent. Sometimes it takes a bit of, yeah, there you are, everything's intermittent now. And the throttle, even at standstill, before it was going all the way to 4 and 5, no issues, but it was just when you put it into gear and, you know, you put your foot down, that's when you realize, really. But that's all sorted now, and if we clear all them, the remaining two faults that are permanent are to do with them wiring loom I know at the back for the speed sensor, which is no issue. We'll sort that out later time.